Chamod Matasanka is back with design review number 2, and this time he screwed up one of my designs. I'm just messing with you, man. You did a good job on this one. Looking at the UART converter, I see that you broke out pretty much all the pins except for these GPIOs. Maybe you should break those out to a pin header. Why not add a switch to this reset pin instead of wiring it up directly to VDD? Even if you don't do that, the way it's wired up now, it'll still work as is. I see here that you have R5 and R6 in series, but this is a 120 ohm resistor and a 0 ohm resistor. If the goal here is to just depopulate R6, you could just depopulate R5. On the back side, we have some silk screen denoting some signal names and power inputs. I think they should be here on the top. This is a 4-layer board with 2 internal ground planes. I think you could have gotten away with just 2 layers on this. Unfortunately, the way you've placed some of these parts kind of forces you to go to 4 layers in order to have ground everywhere. Consider changing some of the placement on the next revision. Want to have your design reviewed on the channel? Come find me on LinkedIn and send me your design files or your production files.